Guys, what is up and welcome back to another video on my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna be finally revealing the title of my video that you guys have been waiting for a couple of days. Yeah, so in my last video, this is the update. I asked you guys to guess what the title of today's video is gonna be, and yes, so today's video is basically gonna be, do turtles bite often or basically rarely, and when exactly do they bite? Or, like, have I experienced any bites from my baby turtles, Olivia and Snappy? And is it painful? And how is it, basically? Okay, so first of all, a turtle's bite is not poisonous. It does not contain any venom or stuff like that, so chill. If you get a bite, it's fine. And answering the question, if I have got any bites from my baby turtles, yes, I have got up to 4 to 5 bites, but this was not because they were scared or in general sequences, because I hurt them and they just wanted to defend themselves. I did not hurt them, just saying. They actually bit me accidentally because they thought my hand was food because my finger was smelling of the turtle food and shrimp. So that's happened about 45 times and it's fine actually. And the next question is a turtle's bite painful or is it not painful? Well, I experienced a bite from Olivia, and she's my big one. You know, in the starting, it hurts a bit, but you know, well, once they do not let go, and as they start clenching, or basically as they, you know, start biting you even more deeper into your skin, it starts to hurt a lot. So as they hold their grip on your finger, it starts to hurt more, well, compared to just you know, hanging on your finger. So it does hurt depending upon the age of your turtles and the strength of your turtles. My turtle Olivia has bit me twice, thinking that my finger was food because of the smell of my finger, and I forgive her. It's not her problem because she's my turtle. I just love her, and I love both my turtles. And I did experience about 2 to 3 bites by Snappy. He's my smaller one. His bite is not that painful or basically so, you know, it does not hurt so much, well, compared to Olivia's bite. But yeah, so this is how it is to get a bite. So this happened a few days ago. I actually kept my finger over there. I kept wiggling my finger, and this is Olivia. She sprang out of the situation, and she just came and bit me. And once she bit me, she did not let go, so that part, it was hurting a bit. And this small guy over here is a Snappy. Well, if you guys are wondering why I named him Snappy, because he kind of snaps like a snapping turtle, but you know, it's not so common, but anyway, it's quite weird, right? I kept his name. Yeah, please don't judge. And anyway, these two turtles are doing fine. I still love them despite them biting me. It's just by accident, so yeah, I have no problem. I forget them. Well, since I have baby turtles and they're just the red-eared sliders, they're not characterized by their snapping abilities just like a snapping turtle, because a grown snapping turtle's bite can be incredibly painful. Just trust me, do not get your hands or basically do not get yourself bitten by a snapping turtle. You will regret it, trust me. But by red-eared sliders, they only bite often. It can be rarely or often, depending upon if they're scared or if you basically abuse them in some way or if you threaten them. Well, in my case, it was just thinking that I had food, but they can bite you if they're scared or if they are not happy with the way you treat them. So if you guys are experiencing turtle bites, I would also request you to start speaking to them in a very kind tone, but basically make them get used to you, and that will just be amazing. And also, do not forget to hand feed them, because once you start hand feeding them, they gain more trust in yourself and they do not suspect you anymore. So that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Got some good knowledge of it for those turtle owners who are not sure why your turtles are biting you guys. Well, I'll see you in the next video. For now, peace out. Bye-bye.